Looks like we have a cement-based product on the floor of the drain that's blocking up. We're going to use the flex shaft to try and break that up. Making drains great again. It's a real collapse drain here. The side walls fallen in, and we have a root growing into the drain. So the challenge now is to get a piece of drain across that collapsed section.
And I have a 1 meter patch.
Stop.